Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our last day in Chicago and our last day in the United States of America. Today, we are going down to Millennium Park. We're going to go and check out some kind of metal bean. Then we'll head down to where the Field Museum is. There's a park down there, more of Millennium Park, I think, to go and to check that area out. And this evening, we've got tickets to go up another skyscraper. So it's another beautiful day. It's going to be the hottest day so far, up to the low 30s today, centigrade, not Fahrenheit. So it's already really sunny. It's already 11:30, which means it's time for us to go and get this day started. Officially too hot to survive without the hat. The top of my head is going to get very, very burned if I have it off today.
you get me out, you get a shot. There's so many bodies on the floor, so baby.
Back to the hostel for our last night here in Chicago and our last night in the US. Tomorrow we need to be up early-ish. We are flying somewhere, but not until 2. So, got to be at the airport by 11, so we got to leave here at 10, so get up at 9, so it's not too bad. Chicago, 2 thumbs up. If you get a chance to come here, come here. Just don't come here in the winter. I'd say late May through to beginning of September would be the time to be here. It's been really good. I enjoyed Chicago a lot. Anyway, I'm going to say goodnight. I will see you guys in the morning. Until then, goodnight.